to the original meaning of ling, which means zero. So in daily life, sometimes we also use it to express nothing, none, or in vain. So, for example, in daily life, if someone wants to persuade you to buy something, then sometimes they'll say this product is very safe, 零风险. 风险 in Chinese means risks. So 零风险 means non-risks. And similar examples, the word like 零距离. 距离 in Chinese means distance. So 零距离 means non-distance, very close, very approachable. So 零风险, 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 non-risks.